back to being a caterpillar, back going into our cocoon, and then back to becoming a beautiful butterfly. Today is April 1st, 2020, and it's the middle of the corona crisis, and it's not a day to make jokes, I perfectly think. But this image of the caterpillar becoming a cocoon and a butterfly, I want to share with you as a unique moment in time that we as humans, for the first time ever, because a butterfly can never go back into a cocoon and can never go back into a caterpillar, but we are forced to, if you want, invited at a certain more meaningful level to become a caterpillar again. I see them crawling around here and there, and they go slowly and they eat a little bit and then they go into a cocoon. And when you're cocooning, the best way to cocoon is if it's a beautiful temperature with the right circumstances, the right humidity. Slowly but surely the butterfly comes out. And the butterfly comes out when it's almost out. You know, it often is still stuck in a couple of threads, couple of silk things. And as we humans for a moment back to the reality of this, want to help then the butterfly to cut it through, to cut the last thread of silk through, what do you think what happens? Butterfly cannot fly. So the butterfly has to pump up its wings by itself, and then when it's ready, tack, it can fly away. Now, in this metaphor, we're back to cocooning right now. And with all the horrible things that are happening in the corona crisis, and definitely I don't want to belittle that, but I want to invite us all to at the same time think, here we are, crawling again a little bit, very slowly, not many places to go, back into the cocoon, and so to contemplate where can it bring us. The other day I talked about gratitude and meaning instead of happiness and fun, although happiness and fun can come out of it. Remember, you can do it on your own, you don't have to go far, it doesn't cost any money, it doesn't take any time hardly, and it's very good for your health and gives you a lot of energy. Well, that's what I want to invite us to contemplate on, at least I do. So what sort of butterfly can we become again? You have one day butterflies up to 12 months butterflies. The sistel butterfly, in Dutch the distal vlinder, is the longest living one. It doesn't look like this. It's orange and black, and it flies from Morocco in the springtime all the way to North Scandinavia, and then later on flies back. Incredible. You don't think that of butterflies, but it can get a lot of things done. But how far do we want to go? It's normal that we want to do that, but whatever it is, so enjoy the time, as funny as it may sound for some of us, and again, there's disasters happening, but also economically, business-wise, go back into your cocoon, where we are right now, and think about, so how can we further develop in a new kind of butterfly that can fly a long distance, can do a lot of things, and do possibly totally new things, because the old normal will never come back. So we have now a chance, because normally, again, the butterfly cannot go back into the cocoon and a caterpillar. We got forced into this unique chance. So enjoy thinking about it, and let's see what butterfly we become. Okay, be safe, stay healthy, and be blessed. Bye-bye.